Well, it's just that I was built in Swindon work, so as I was going to be, working on the Western region, they painted me in the traditional Great Western green, with British Railways' permission, of course. William Snorted Crossley, an imposter! I knew there was something fishy about you. Why would